Come. Not you. Come. Come. What? Look how blue your eyes are. The sun makes your eyes look so blue. What? What's the matter?
So this right here is Avalanche, as you can tell. In my last video, I talked about how she's actually the animal that's lived on this property, Lester Morrow's house, for the longest amount of time, longer than any other animal that we have, surprisingly more than Imogene, more than Ringo, more than some of the ones that came in 2017, because, well, Avalanche was born in 2016 over here, and she's lived here ever since then. And for those of y'all wondering her story, during Hurricane Harvey, she actually was pregnant, so she came along for the ride during the Hurricane Harvey evacuation, and she gave birth during the day or two that we were gone. She was only, like, I'm trying to remember, I think she was, like, 8 or 9 months old at the time. I made a joke, I posted on my Snapchat, saying that my kitten is about to have kittens, because she was still so young. She was, like, almost a baby, it seemed like, and she was already pregnant. Look at her right now, just like a zombie. I just woke her up, so she's like a zombie, just like spaced out right now. Look at that little yawn by Avalanche. She got a little beard. She has actually a little goatee, as you can see. Aw, sweet Lanchy. You're so cute, baby. Hank is Jamie's cat who came from her old house. I'm sure some of you knew that already, but I don't know too much about his story. All I know is that he's a very, very fluffy, and he's decently sweet. He's not the most friendly in the world, but he's letting me pet him right now, so he's just chilling, just hanging out. All right, guys, hope y'all enjoyed that video, especially those of you who love cats on my page. I've found that a great many of you do love cats, which is awesome because, as y'all can tell, I love cats too. I don't really pick favorites as far as the animals go. I love all my animals. I kind of say that Cake is the one I have the tightest bond with, my kitty at my mom's house. But, you know, if I had to pick a species that I'm the most fond of, to word it that way, I'd probably say cats. To keep it 100 with you, you know how teachers or like parents, they love all their kids, but there's one that they spend the most time with just because they might have the most in common with them. It doesn't mean they love the others less. It just kind of means that, like I said, they just kind of have the most in common with. Like a dad loves his daughter and his son equally, but him and his son have sports in common per se, and the daughter might be more into, I don't know, dance or art, who knows. I'm just giving a random example, but that might be how I am with cats. I love all the animals, but I don't know, me and cats just kind of click, if you get what I mean. But yeah, with that said, hope y'all enjoyed. Be sure to let me know in the comments what kind of stuff you want to see. Hope you have a great day. And as I always say, your boy Ellie out.